sense. Surrounded by no light, shrouded in darkness, he found he gets no sight. Gripping on that 45 Colt, close to him like a son, he used to hold tight. Now he spends these cold nights sitting in the fortified post. This is story time, folks. Laughing with his gory-eyed blokes, sharing tales that were the horrified most. To cope with feelings of fear helps you more to hide those.
Remember when Corey died?
Followed by some corny side joke, in between snacking on rations of pork and dry toast, enjoying the lag in the action, relaxing, then the mortar flies close. Ran out of the trench, thinking that he surely died first, into a stream of bullets and volleys of 45 bursts. Ran a couple feet, then ducked to the floor to find dirt, as a machine gun rattled like a swarm of live locusts. High caliber, aiming to cut flocks, spraying like a dust crop of buckshot. They almost tore his side open, walking in a straight line, just a course on live turf. You can't present an open target, that's how Corey got murked. The less attached to humanity, the more the mind searches, and you caught to find purpose. His morbid eyes focused on the genitals, the people that he swore he'd find hoping when he made a speech sprinkled with the glorified quotes, till he caught a live slug. Thought it was borderline close, he stopped like he scratched the record on a 45. Yo, was it a rifle grenade or a bullet shot from the Luger? The more we tried to maneuver, the more his side hurt. The smell of smoke is smoldering hot still, just lands for the slaughter, roasted and thrown on a hot grill. You frozen the spot still, like dopers that pop pills. You know that it's got ill when sober is not real. In a trance, hoping for closure, the smoke of this no smoker. Longer to go, we're safe and close to a hot meal. Thoughts drifting, gotta keep your focus, soldier. But it's hard when his pulse is going slow, but no, he will not kneel. All of a sudden, his sight vanishing. Frantic, he's frozen like a mannequin. He's stranded up in no man's land, detached from the rest of the force like he's Anakin. Mustard gas canisters are damaging his laminates. He's panicking, cause damn it, he don't wanna die. But comes to grips that his dreams of seeing 25 are vanishing quickly. They say that death is a sweet seductress. His breath slow, she's laying next to his ear, whispering sweet nothings.